Good morning, children. I hope you all are doing well. In previous session, I have informed that be ready with your textbook. I hope you all are ready with your textbook. Shall we start our session? Before starting textbook exercises, children, watch this video. Are you observing how roads and houses destroyed and people have become houseless? And other people are sending food, medicines, and other items through helicopters who are facing problems during times of natural calamity. Here, I want to share you facts and extra information about means of transport. Indian Railway is the largest railway system in the world under a single management. The Ministry of Railways is a ministry in the Government of India is taking responsibility of Indian Railway system. India has one of the largest road networks in the world, aggregating to about 33 lakh kilometers at present. The coastal line of India is dotted with 12 major ports and about 200 non-major ports. Mumbai is the largest seaport in India. Air India is India's air carrier and operates between India and other countries and also within the country. Children, there are some private airlines in India. These are Air India, Go Air Airlines, Indigo Airlines, Jackson Airline, Jet Airways Connect, Kingfisher Airline, Paramount Airways, SpiceJet Airlines, Jetlight, that is Air Sahara, Kingfisher Red, that is Air Deccan, MDLR Airlines. Children, here MDLR full form means Muralidhar Lakra Airlines. The coming of private airlines in India, air transport, the cost of air transport is decreasing. A number of people traveling by air in India in the past few years because air travel has become cheaper. Children, now let us move to the textbook exercises. I hope you all are ready with your textbook. Open page number 103. First bit, fill in the blanks. I will read question and you write answers with pencil. First one. National dash connect important cities in India. Answer is highways. Second one. The underground railway in Kolkata and Delhi is called Metro Rail. Answer is Metro Rail. Third one. Dash are flying machines that can land where aeroplanes cannot. Answer is helicopters. Fourth one. Dash is the largest seaport in India. Answer is Mumbai. Fourth one answer is Mumbai. And second bit, write T for true and F for false sentences. India has the largest railway network in the world. Yes, it is correct. Answer is true. The coming of private airlines has made air travel in India more expensive. That is wrong. So, false. Second one is false. Transporting goods by ships is cheaper than by train. Yes, it is true. Water transport. Again I will read. Transporting goods by ships is cheaper than by train. Yes, it is true. Third one is true. Fourth one. water transport is very useful for taking food and medicines to affected people during floods. Yes, it is false. It is false. Children, check your answers here. Now, children, let us move to the multiple choice questions. Page number 104. Here, you only have to give answers. Are you ready? Yes. First one. Which of these is a mode of travel? A. Railways. B. Waterways. C. Airways. D. All of these. Second one. Which of these is the cheapest means of transporting goods? A. Train. B. Aeroplane. C. Ship. D. Bullock cars. Third one. The best mode of transport for sending relief supplies to flood affected areas is A. Train. B. Bus. C. Aeroplane. D. Helicopter. Fourth one. The main reason for the increase in number of people travelling by air in India in the past few years is A. People like to travel fast. D. Air travel has become cheaper. C. More aeroplanes are being built. D. Air travel is safe. Children, I hope you have given good answers. Now, check your answers.